Hey guys, welcome to my video where I'll be showing you a time-lapse demonstration of my painting titled Passage. For this painting, I'll be working in layers, so from start to finish, I'll be uploading separate video demonstrations of each step of the process. Be sure to hit like and subscribe to keep up to date. Enjoy! The reference photo I'm using for this painting is from a shoot I did with a friend of mine. While we got a lot of great shots, which I'll be using for future paintings, I chose this one for its simplicity and beauty. The inspiration behind the meaning of this piece is based on a little fascination of mine involving change. Every part of change involves a passing through of some sort, from nothing to something, something to nothing, birth to life, and life to death, a constant metamorphosis. For my umber layer, I'm using Windsor Newton burnt umber, Blockx Flake white, and turpentine. Both of these paints and the turpentine work well for creating underpaintings that dry relatively quick and are easy enough to apply subsequent layers. When mixing values of the burnt umber and flake white, you get a nice opaque, milky, slightly iridescent, earthy color that contrasts well against the pure burnt umber, which is transparent and reserved for the shadowy areas. The surface I'm painting on is gesso board by Ampersand Art Supply, which is easily one of the most superior hardboards I've ever painted on. The surface has a slight tooth and is non-absorbent. After laying in my brush strokes, I use a palette knife to add and mix chunks of color throughout the painting. What I like most about the gesso board is the loss of canvas drag when working in such a manner. The paint moves so much more naturally, in my opinion, and details are a breeze. Thank you guys for taking the time to watch this video. Please like, subscribe, and feel free to ask any questions in the comments section below.